From the Reno Event Center in Reno, Nevada, the Big Sky Conference basketball tournament is underway with quarterfinal action. Montana has already won and has a spot in the semifinals. Who will they play? Well, it's either going to be Weber State or Northern Colorado.
Davis gets it back down the lane, whips the pass into the corner, and a three-point try is good. Rebound to Bricott Chapman. Three-point try by the big guy, Reinbold Hozak. Andre Spite drives in, gives off, and the basket made by Kai Edwards, who came in off the bare bench at the time. Seeing the win over Northern Arizona when he had 12. Andre Johnson, a wild shot, but trailing on the play, Jordan Davis.
The other night against Northern Arizona, and that's huge. And as I said, lights up a little bit from the three-point line, only one for five.
Davis hands it off to Kai Edwards, and Sanders pokes it away and slams it home. Side, a minute and a half left to play. What's been a very impressive first half for Northern Colorado. Radabas made threes from the corner. He shows patience, launches the three, and hits it. 10 seconds to shoot for the Bears. Inside 9 minutes left to play. There's Radabas. He hit a bunch of threes already from the corner. Why stop now?
Well, he wasn't the double figure.
Davis leaves it for Jalen Sanders, who scores.
Play for play, almost. Jordan Davis, a terrific move there to come up with this trip. Monroe won their last regular season game. They will end the season losing four of their last five after having a run.
Northern Colorado reaches its season average, scoring 80 points in an 80-55 victory over Weber State.